that's hard to say.
I guess what I appreciate most about Michael is, first of all, how loving he is.
Because he teaches the truth and he's not afraid of what other people or people are going to think about it.
I like all the chance he gives us.
When I ask him a lot of spiritual questions, he always can refer to his answers biblically.
I appreciate the fact that he gives of himself freely to whoever or however long they need him.
It's always nice to have somebody that you trust to be able to go and talk to.
He helped me to not quit when the going got tough. And he helped me to be able to prioritize better.
He inspires and motivates me to grow more spiritual.
I appreciate the time and effort he puts into every message. All the counsel, all the guidance, all the wisdom and the friendship that he has given me over the years.
And how he always has a lot of wisdom to share with me. He's always straightforward and honest.
He doesn't try to say what would please them. He speaks God's truth.
He has loved me enough to be patient with me when I didn't deserve it. And I truly, truly love and appreciate him for that.
I love him with all my heart.
Pastor Mike in three words.
Loving, teaching, and inspiring.
Jolly old Saint Michael. It's like having a personal Santa all year long. I love Pastor Mike.
Loving, faithful, knowledgeable.
Pastor Michael is generous, kind, and very special.
Priorities. Being steadfast and sacrificial.
A very loving person. He loves each and every one of us very much, and he shows it in everything he does. Matter of fact, everybody in their family does. That's why I think so highly of everybody in this family.
I've changed in so many ways. I'm not even the same person I was when he came.
I've changed because of Pastor Michael's ministry and that he introduced me to Jesus in a different way.
I'll say the tools that's provided in the ministry make it easy for me to feed myself.
I have become more faithful to things in my life that God wants me to do.
He encouraged me to get to know him better, to spend more time with him.
He's taught me how to be a servant leader through his example, how to help people grow and how to take time for people.
I've learned to be patient with people more and not give in to my anger and go on my own understandings. And he's taught me to truly learn what it means to abide in Christ and follow his will.
It has made an abundance of difference in my life. I am no longer the same that I used to be.
He's taught me how to be a mentor and how to be a better teacher and preacher. And so I appreciate him so much and love him very much.
He taught me to never give up, listen to your spiritual dreams, and be faithful in times of trials.
Michael Jackson's ministry has touched my family in a whole bunch of different ways. And I really appreciate that. And I love him so much.
The Jacksons are just a wonderful family. I can't see how anybody is not impacted by them.
They are givers beyond belief.
They helped me grow into the church for being shy.
It's like having a whole family of Sunday school teachers. No offense, I mean that in a weird way, but some of us actually need that.
How they are at church is how they live their life on a daily basis.
The Jackson family has made an impact by really giving me an example for how to be a good father and also how to love my family, my children, and serve in the ministry.
They've shown love and respect for their parents, and that also transfers to love and respect for all the people around them.
I can't put this in less than a couple words, so I'll just say it like this. You make a big impact in my life. The people I hang around, they notice in the church, they're changing me and even my family. And I'm like, I know who I can accredit that to.
The way that they are always there, they're always faithful. They are involved in everything.
Giving me an example for really to prioritize God first and other people in my life, and really given the example of what a Christian family should look like.
They made me laugh. They loved me with all their heart, as I loved them with all my heart.
They know how to laugh, and they don't get upset over small things. Thank God that we have an example of people who can just be a free spirit and righteous at the same time.
And I just love each and every one of them, and I'm so happy that I'm a part of their family now.
And I just want you to know from my heart, I love and appreciate each and every one of you guys.
He's kind.
What do you want to say to Pastor Michael?
I want to say, I love you. I love you, Pastor Michael.